forward to this one for a long time. What we got going on right here is old school versus new school for the 185-pound belt. The title is on the line. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, standing 6 feet 2 inches tall and weighing in yesterday at 183.5 pounds. He has a mixed martial arts record of 16 wins versus 8 losses. He is a legend in Texas MMA and one of the most exciting fighters in the game. Ladies and gentlemen, representing Rogue Mixed Martial Arts, the Jaguar Juggernaut, John Kern! His opponent, across the cage, fighting out of the red corner, standing 6 feet 3 inches tall and weighing in at 181 pounds. He is undefeated in professional mixed martial arts competition. Looking to continue his winning streak tonight and having his work cut out for him, representing Team 2 Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, Andrew Klein!